Hello guys, my name is Hans Siesta. In this video, I want to show you a tutorial on the one jump slash trunk jump as fast as possible. This is my own lineup. I didn't find any video on YouTube helpful, so I need to create my own. This jump seems like difficult, but it's literally easy jump. It's not that hard if you know how to do the lineup that I will show you. So really important thing, I will go on the tutorial. So really important thing is what is the path? Okay, so first, what is the path, where you want to jump and where you want to aim? This is really important. So what is the path? There is like a two lines, right? And they're crossing somewhere in that center, and you want to make, I don't know if you are going from B side or from short, but always want to keep sure that you're in the center of those lines and you are going, okay, like this. Next, there is the thing with where you want to jump. So you want to jump easily on start of the shadow, like this, okay? And as you can see, I kind of hit the latch, right now. But where you want to aim on this tire, like this, okay? It's really important to keep your cross like this all the time. So if you're coming from short, you want to aim like so and jump. And as you can see, I was on the latch. I was on this pixel ledge, and that's a really big goal for it. So first phase is to find lineup, which I right now show. Path, jump, where to aim. Second phase is where when you are on this pixel. So obviously you want to like do it fast, but I want to show you slow because obviously I need to learn, right? So yeah. So if you're on this ledge, you want to like jump again, but like move to right like this, okay? And if you're in that like momentum where you are like jumping twice, then you will be able to hit this ground. But the really important thing that you need to keep in mind, if you're landing on this ground, you need to crouch, because if you don't crouch, you will eventually fall off. So it's really important, okay? Also, kind of like line up from this point, but doesn't matter, you can just do it like this. And as you can see, after you know where is a pixel, and after you master it, you don't need to actually aim on this tire. It's just like for the start, it's kind of consistent. But right now, for example, I know where is the pixel, it's somewhere there, so I kind of master it, you know, and I don't need to actually aim on that particular spot, okay? So yeah, try it on an offline server, it's not that hard, and yeah, see you next video. Bye.